America has a cigarette for breakfast, a second cup of coffee as she leaves. She races out the door, 'cause the traffic's bad for sure, and she has to be at work by 8:15. She gets to work a few minutes early, punches in her time card, then she waits. Should she go and fix her hair, or should she just go on upstairs? She decides she'd better hurry before she's late. She works all through the morning, and she's thinking of the evening, when she'll go to her favorite bar and have a drink. Have the lunch of something green, and she works till 4:15, doing the same old thing every day. Sits in traffic for an hour and listens to some songs that make her sad. She remembers all the words and feels a bit absurd for crying for a love she doesn't have. Some dinner, deciding on a glass of wine or tea. Then she dresses up in style to go out for a little while, maybe find another's company. America goes home with a stranger. How he looked or what he said. And she lays there by his side. She quietly wonders why she doesn't have.